Hi guys. So recently I've not been able to escape the ALS ice bucket water dump challenge. And before that was the pathetic neck nominations. So here's the formula. First, you take a relatively easy task that makes you look like a fool on camera. Secondly, you attribute that task to a worthy cause. Finally, you nominate three people who also nominate three people, and so on and so forth. And that way it spreads like wildfire. Or the Ebola virus, depends how topical you want to be. Now I have two causes that are close to my heart. The NSPCC, but I'm not gonna beat a child for charity. The other is bipolar and depression. And after losing one of the greatest actors, Robin Williams, I think it's only fitting. So I nominate all of you to do this challenge. It's the Euthanasia Doubtfire Challenge. All you gotta do is recreate this scene.
The water's boiling.
Hello! Nominate three people, then donate as little or as much as you want to a depression charity of your choosing. Here we go. I nominate Harrison Fletcher, Mikey Bobs, and all of you. Tweet me the link and I'll share it along. Love you lots. Bye!